Hello, I'm Dr. Jeffrey Quiett, and I am the Director of Clinical Training here at LeTourneau's counseling program. And also, I am the interim director of the counseling center. So I thought I would show you around the counseling center a little bit and kind of what we do here. The really neat thing about our counseling center is we serve both the students at LeTourneau, but we also serve the community in Longview, which is part of our mission as a place that wants to express and continue the love of Christ to the community around us and to the world. What you have here is a counseling center. This is one of our counseling rooms right here. You'll notice, if you can see up there above the door, is a camera. Two of our counseling center rooms are camered so that supervisors can look at what counseling interns are doing and how they're performing and making sure they're giving the best care possible to both student clients but also community clients. This is another one of our counseling rooms, and you'll see here, for example, we also do play therapy and work with children from the community. You see a dollhouse there and other things. You notice a whiteboard as well, because we use, for example, genograms and other things that we write on the board to help clients kind of process what they're going through. This is actually a what we call the HIPAA room. This is one of our interns right there, Wave. This is, and so this is where we do paperwork and other things like that. So it's actually a restricted room, so I'll close the door and I'm keep moving on. This is one of our rooms that we use that doesn't have a camera. This is for community clients or students who don't wish to be videotaped. Of course, everybody gives consent for that if they wish to. And so you see kind of this room here. And also down the hall, we have other offices that are used for counseling. Some of these are professor offices, but also some of them are used for counseling as well. And so this will give you an idea of what the counseling center looks like, but also kind of helps you understand how we train our students. Many of our students who are local will come here and do their internship and their practicum, and they will be trained by supervisors such as myself and how to do effective counseling and how to do counseling that is honoring how God wants us to relate to the world and how LeTourneau wants to reach out to the world as well. So thank you for going on this tour with me.